What is your line of work, Ronnie?
Well, I'm basically a doctor.
Oh, stop being modest. He owns like a buttload of medical weed dispensaries.
Oh, that's where I know. Hello?
It's a very competitive market.
Is there another buyer?
I really shouldn't say.
Is this one of those realtor tricks?
No.
Where you're trying to get me to raise my offer?
Oh, no.
Well, it's working. All right, I'll throw in another 50 grand.
What? That's a terrible idea.
I'm not losing the house. I had the best sex of my life in there.
When?